Even some audio engineers don't really understand this. These two microphones are completely different, not only in terms of the shape, obviously. They use a different technology to capture sound. This is a condenser and this is a dynamic mic. A lot of people simplify it and say that this is for the studio and this is for stage. But what's the real difference? A dynamic microphone, or moving coil microphone, has a diaphragm with a coil attached to it, which is wrapped around a magnet. Sound waves make the coil move in the magnet's magnetic field, creating an electrical current. A condenser microphone, also known as a capacitor microphone, includes a diaphragm, a backplate, and an amplifier. Sound waves change the space between the diaphragm and the backplate, altering capacitance and producing an electrical signal. And that's actually the main difference between these two types of microphones. It is also true that dynamic mics are often designed for stage, but that doesn't mean that they're only good for that, and it doesn't mean that there are no condensers suitable for stage. It also doesn't mean that condensers are your only option at the studio. And on top of that, the frequency response is more dependent on the particular model of the microphone and not the technology it uses. So don't get fooled, kids.